And I'm just going to share some information with you. I'm a horse owner, and I use only natural remedies. I use homeopathic remedies. I've been using them for probably since 1994, and it's now 2012. So I've been using them a long time with great success. This is Laser, and he has a bump. I just came out, and I just noticed that he has a bump. At first I thought he hit the fence. We have pipe fencing. Now I realize that Laser has a bee sting. So probably when he was on the pasture today, he was out roaming around, he got stung by a bee. So I'm just going to show you the remedy that I chose is Apis. And we're going to show you, I put about 3 little pellets into a little syringe, and then I add water to it and let it dissolve. And he likes it. It's a great way to teach a horse how to. He eats it right up. It has a bit of a milk sugar. It's sweet. And there's no problem at all. I just keep him from having anything in his mouth, like food, for about 10 minutes, generally speaking. I know a lot of people sometimes put it on an apple or something. I always like to make sure. Some people put it in their water dish. But I really like to make sure that he's got it. So we'll do a dose tonight of Apis, and there's no side effects. You can use it on pregnant mares, you can use it on babies. I think there's still a little bit of a stinger in there, and I'll have a look at it tomorrow and see how it is. And he may not need another dose, we'll just play it by ear. So anyway, lots of power to have the homeopathics. This is something really simple. Thank you.